Hi guys, welcome back to the channel, and today I want to introduce you to my new scooter, which is basically the Kinko 350e. It's a used scooter from 2019 with 18,000 and something kilometers, which I had to buy because I needed to do the upgrade for my SIM GTS 125, which was from 2008, almost 90,000 kilometers, but zero problems until then. But I did need this upgrade. That's why we decided to change for another scooter, 350. We looked at several, either new or used, because we have a low budget, and so we decided to go for a used one. Even if I bought this one on a partnership, on a dealership that it is my partner, which is Wing Motor here in Portugal, it's still a used motorcycle. I paid the price they were asking. This is something that I want to emphasize. It's even if I do have a YouTube channel with a lot of views, a lot of subscribers, I did not find any discounts on the or any special discounts on the motorcycles that I was looking, because I would prefer to buy a new one with a good discount than a used one. So, but I didn't find, no one gave me a good discount, so I decided to stay with the used one. This one, the Kinko, it's a really nice scooter, okay? If you don't know Kinko, the engine of this motorcycle, it's the same engine that you can find on those other scooters from a premium brand. It's not difficult to find, I'm not mentioning brands, but it's one of the elite brands on the market. They have exactly their scooters have exactly the same engine that I have on this scooter. And being an upgrade from a 125, my wife will have to take the motorcycle license to start using this motorcycle. Like I was saying, I bought this on a dealership, which is my partner, because I was looking at this one and another one, which was particular out of a dealership. They almost exactly the same. The other one had a top case, it had a windscreen which was bigger, and it came with the leg covers, but it was not from a dealership, so I would have to do the revision, check the brakes, the tires, and do all those stuff. And this one, they did everything, so I do not have nothing to complain about that. The services was really good. I was able to attend the maintenance of the motorcycle, so I watched the things they were doing. The brakes were changed, new oils, everything was taking a look at special detail, and the bike, it's like it's brand new at the moment. Of course, the only thing they didn't do is open the engine, but the rest, they did the normal maintenance for the motorcycle, and it has been running perfectly for the last few days. There, of course, like every scooter, there are things that we like and we don't like. First of all, this windscreen, it's a little bit small for me. I'm a tall guy, so I'm probably gonna buy a deflector to put on the windscreen. Another thing that I don't like, it's this seat, okay? It is comfortable, it is really comfortable, but once you are seated here, it has, it doesn't give you the chance to move up or forward because of the design of the seat and the leg position. I do have the 90 degrees, but this board here, it's too leaned up, almost in the vertical position. It should be a little bit more down, something like this, and it will make the ride a little bit more comfortable, especially for us tall guys, which is basically my case. And another thing, it's the sound of the blinkers, which you're gonna listen now. As you saw, it's the very old sound, a little bit loud when you are riding. It's something that I do not appreciate. Those are picky things, okay? Some of them, that I'm just being picky, because this now it's my scooter, so it's those things. Things that I do like on this motorcycle, I do like the design of this front. It's very beautiful. I like the front of the motorcycle. The seat, like I said, I don't like, but underneath the seat, I do have space for two full face helmets, which are these ones, like mine, okay? And don't forget, I do have intercoms and supports for the GoPro on my helmet, and I can have two full face underneath this seat. If I open it now, I have here at the moment my bag with all my filming gear, except the cameras and everything. I have my first aid kits and everything, and I have space here for my gloves and my masks. So I do have lots of space underneath this seat. And the main thing, of course, it's the engine. It's a very nice engine, very responsive and very smooth. And to finalize the introduction of my new scooter, which I love, I'm just gonna talk to you a little bit. This top case, which I took from my Sim GTS, it takes for one helmet. I just had to buy the support to connect it to the Kinko. And I wanna ask you to take a look at the link down in the description for my partnership with CarTrack, GPS tracker for your motorcycles, which will make you safe if someone decides to move the motorcycle without your permission. It only works in Portugal, but at least if you know anyone in my country, please let them know. And I'm gonna ask you, please, don't forget, subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell, follow my other networks, and I really hope I can see you in the next one. Bye!